I'm so proud of my staff because they're so energetic and they're so involved. I chose to do this because I want to put them out there so other people can see and feel our passion of the industry. The local people that know me know that I've been in business for 30 years and education has always been a priority. And I feel I'm very fortunate to have built that staff over the years that has the same passions that I have for the industry. And that's the people that I need to be around. That's what motivates me. That's what keeps me going.